Hi guys, this is Mumina Mustasa and I'm gonna read some mean tweets. मुझे जो मिलता है मैं को गाना सुना दो गाना सुना दो. Somebody is good at dancing, you don't say अस्सलाम वालेकुम नाच के तो दिखाएं प्लीज. मोमिना मुस्तहसन इतना लंबा नाम है, can we just call her मोमो?
No, please don't.
Those who are comparing मोमिना मुस्तहसन with राहत should get a life. She came on Pachi, but राहत reached here after going through so much. But like मोमिना मुस्तहसन and आसिम अज़र singing, rest in peace. What with people going bonkers over Mumina Mustasa, कभी प्यारी लड़की नहीं देखी कि इससे पहले क्या? P.S. She's too pretty for you all. Oh, thank you. Hi, will you marry me? Mumina Mustasa is temporary. Puppo ki beti is permanent. Yes, please stick to your Puppo ki beti. Please. Puppo bhi khush ho jayengi. Abbu bhi. She sounds like an accidental singer. Mumina Mustasa's role in Aafri feels like she was put there so viewers could understand lyrics practically by seeing her. Mujhe salam hai. Na hum ladkon ko Mumina milni hai aur na hi tum ladkiyon ko uska bhai Haider. Aapas mein mukmuka kar le. Acha idea. Being an engineer, Mumina Mustasa knew she won't be getting any job, hence she tried her luck with music. La kaam aa gayi fir. मोमिना मुस्तहसन की आवाज़ अच्छी है लेकिन तलफ़ुस तो उसने पठानों वाला ही किया है. रुइन द सॉन्ग आई फेल्ट. सॉरी यार, आप सिखा देते.